Hello and welcome. Today I'm sharing what I made my kids for school this week. I think it's very important that kids have something good to eat for lunch because it helps them get through their school day. Now let's get started.
Good morning, everyone. Today is Monday and I'm showing you what the kids are bringing today. Today, Caden is having turkey and turkey pepperoni pinwheels with a pickle, cheese, raisins, veggie straws, and mandarins. With a apple juice, I need to stop slacking and get him a new water bottle, so he has bottled water. A SpongeBob SquarePants, Spongeberry yogurt. They're just Go-Gurts, they're just themed. Kendall is having cheese because she has to have cheese with her fishy crackers, mandarin oranges, and she's having just a turkey wrap because she does not really like the turkey pepperoni. Cookies, of course, because Kendall loves cookies, and the same Honest apple juice and water, and we'll see how they do.
So it is Monday after swimming.
Kendall, where was your lunchbox at today? That's so dirty.
I don't know.
This should go in the trash. Ice pack. Let's see what we got. And we have a clean lunchbox. Only thing left is all of the pretzel fishes that she's trying to eat now. So I would say, was your lunch yummy?
Mm-hmm.
Let's see what Caden has left. Caden didn't eat all his pinwheels. Looks like he took all the pepperoni out. We have a couple of raisins left and all of his cheese. So he did eat his pickle. He ate all of his oranges. They both ate all of their oranges. And that is what's left for Monday. Good morning, everyone. Today's Tuesday and I'm showing you what the kids are bringing to school today. Kendall is having just cheese pizza nuggets. I have put boiled water in there first, dried it out, and then I place a paper towel on the bottom so that I can have something in there to absorb the moisture from the hot pizza nuggets. And by heating up first, it keeps the thermos hot. She's having a Trader Joe's apple mango fruit crusher. She has a strawberry yogurt. I also take her straw off of her drinks so that she can easily just put her straw into whatever she's drinking that day. And today she's having the Horizon Organic chocolate low-fat milk. And then she also has her fishes. Next, I have Caden. He likes veggie straws. Kendall has not. She has not taken a liking to the veggie straws, so I generally just give them to Caden. He's having a banana, which I did squirt just a fresh lemon over the end of the banana to help keep it from browning. I'll ask him if it helped. He's also having a apple mango fruit crusher from Trader Joe's, chocolate milk, a yogurt. He has water in there, and in his thermos, let's see if I can open it with one hand, he's having a turkey corn dog from Trader Joe's. And again, I did the same thing. I heated up the thermos with hot water and put a paper towel in the bottom to keep the moisture at a minimum. And again, his corn dog is turkey. I don't know if I've mentioned previously in our lunch videos, but we do not eat pork. I know people will say, well, you eat fruit snacks, but we do not eat the meat form of pork. And that is Tuesday. And we will see how they did this afternoon. And like the only thing Caden didn't eat, it's his, oh no, that's the empty banana. I don't know why he left it in there, but there is nothing. That's his spoon. So we had a good lunch day. Yick-de-dee.
Good morning, everyone. It is Tuesday. Today the kids are having turkey sliders on Hawaiian bread. Caden, of course, has pepperoni with his grapes, veggie straws. He has a Jell-O and a fruit roll-up. Honest lemonade. Kendall is having a turkey slider with cheese. Her, of course,
goldfish and pretzel crackers, a Go-Gurt, and grapes. And that is Wednesday. And let's see how we did later today.
The kids ate at lunch. Kendall ate everything but her grapes. I ate them on the way from the train station. She did not really touch them. Kaden ate everything with the exception of the meat. And the meat, as in the turkey meat and the bread. He did eat the turkey pepperoni. So maybe from now on, I'll just make him turkey pepperoni wraps. Or maybe even pinwheels. What I will also say is the Rubbermaid lunchbox kit, which came with this little snack box here, this larger one, and then there's a little square that I used the other day. I purchased off Amazon, and it also came with this ice box. Well, the ice pack, that was about $15, and this ice pack, it's going on like 8:30, and it's still a little chilled. It's not cold, but it's chilled. And I also purchased these, which are the Young Bucks brand. And this is, that's like room temperature. So if you're looking for a really good, I guess, cold box or cold pack, the Rubbermaid one did really, really well. And that is what the kids ate on
Wednesday. It's Friday, Junior Thursday. And today for her main, Kendall is having her pizza nuggets. I have a paper towel in the bottom in attempt to absorb the moisture from the heat. She's also having a organic chocolate low-fat milk with mandarin oranges, blueberry yogurt, cookies. I remove the cookies from the package so that she doesn't have a giant pack of cookies for lunch. I'm thinking I may also send her with some fruit snacks that maybe extra. She can always bring it back home. Kaden is coming out a little cold, so as you can see, he has more clear liquids or fruit-ish things in his lunch. He has a Trader Joe's apple mango organic fruit pouch, apple juice, Jell-O, a mandarin orange. I did give him the full pack of cookies only because I felt bad he didn't have a bunch of snacks. I also put a drinking water. And he's having chicken corn dogs as his main. And I also have a paper towel in the bottom to soak up the moisture. Today's Friday and we have the lone soldier going to school. My son is sick, so we have Kendall's lunch. She's having apples, which I have squeezed a fresh lemon over so that it will help with browning. Will help not to brown, I should say. Then I squeezed her goldfish and her cookies in with her sandwich, which is fine. Mandarin oranges. She has a strawberry Go-Gurt, a chocolate milk, and I'm going to also send her with water. Yesterday, with my son being sick, and I had PTA meeting, which is why I didn't show. The only thing that was left between the both of them is my son did not eat his apple mango fruit squeeze from Trader Joe's. Otherwise, everything was just gone. So that's why I sent Kendall with more snacks today. She has two snack times during the day and then, of course, her lunch. And this way, she is all set. And we'll see how she does this afternoon. It's Friday afternoon. And as you can see, Kendall ate everything with the exception of her goldfish. I mentioned earlier this week that Kendall's very funny about not eating goldfish without cheese. She kind of looks like she played with her sandwich, but she did eat all of her fruit and her yogurt. And that's all, folks. Thank you for watching. We hope you like, comment, and subscribe for my upcoming videos. Have a good day.